The two most common methods of level measurement in flotation cells are floats and/or ultrasonic probes. Floats can be used on their own to mechanically measure pulp level, or in combination with ultrasonic probes, which measure the position of the float. Ultrasonic probes measure distance by gauging the amount of time sound waves take to travel from the probe to the surface and back again. Once the level can be measured, dart valves can be used to maintain the level at a desired set point.